Hi everyone, welcome to my Mukbang channel, Queen of Eats, where food reigns supreme. I'm Cindy, and today we're having Chinese food plus Japanese food. And what I'm having today is, this is Hunan shrimp. This is pork fried rice and tempura shrimp sushi roll. Look at that. That looks amazing, right? Let's try this fried rice. That's good. Cheers. I know you guys want to know where I am, what state I'm in. So we're going to play guess what state I'm in. I'll give you three fun facts and you get to guess what state I'm in. After this bite. So the first fun fact is, nearly 75% of this state is covered by forest. That's very interesting. Ginger. Broccoli. What are you guys having for dinner? This is my first meal of the day, by the way. But it's so worth the wait. Second fun fact, 15% of the nation's total coal production comes from this state. That might have given it away. If not, the last fun fact might give it away. So keep guessing. It's really tasty. This fried rice is delicious. I'll give you the name of the restaurants at the end too. This sushi is so good. You guys ready for the third fun fact? Third fun fact is, Daniel Boone made his last survey on September 8, 1798. Piece of history right there. Okay. You guys figure out where I am yet? The state that I'm in right now is West Virginia. And I'm at the restaurant. They serve both Japanese and Chinese food in there. It's called China Fortune. Sometimes I can't reveal where exactly, like the location. But I can give you broad details, you know. That's bite. So good. Okay, guys. Thanks for joining me once again at a different location. I hope to see you guys next time. Another meal, another location. Thanks for watching. Bye.